Men are recovering following a serious crash Saturday night. All eight were hit by a vehicle as they walked home along Perdido Key Drive. The Florida Highway Patrol says the suspect was charged with drunk driving. News 5's Chad Petrie has this update.
Perdido Key Drive was shut down for hours Saturday night following a horrific crash. One of the victims tells News 5 he and seven friends were walking back to their apartment complex when they were hit from behind by a vehicle without warning. The next thing he remembers is paramedics treating him. The Florida Highway Patrol says the vehicle was driven by this man, 56-year-old Eric Watt. One of the more surprising aspects of this case is that the suspect, Mr. Eric Watt, was able to bond out 6 hours after being booked into Escambia County Jail, according to jail records.
It's ridiculous. Yeah, he should be in jail.
That's crazy. I think he should have spent more time in jail.
Another issue for some of the people I spoke with, despite the high volume of traffic on Perdido Key Drive, there are few sidewalks for pedestrians.
And it's just a shame because they were supposed to be putting sidewalks in and all kinds of stuff out here, and the infrastructure just hasn't been built up correctly, and now people are paying for it.
The investigation into this incident continues. In Perdido Key, Chad Petrie, News 5.
The names of the eight victims of the crash have been released, with one listed as critical. You can head over to our website, WKRG.com, for their names and details about the driver's arrest.